Is kindly nice boy. It's holy. He is willing to help others. He wants to go to school, but he didn't have money. One day, the sky is blue. The grass is green. The boy, the Mike, came across a teacher. Mike is smart very much. The teacher loved him. So teacher took him to go to school. So he can study with Mars, with the classmates, family. He is successful.
Through his hard work, finally, he can go to a famous college and become very, very successful. That's all. Thank you. Thank you.
Eat some ice cream and drink some watch a movie in the creepy. The movie, we felt a little tired, so we decided to go home by train. So we take a bus to the train station. When we got there, I forgot my ID, so I couldn't buy a train ticket. So we had to enter the bus station.
Tom is a very small boy and is very kind. One day he came to a forest. The young girl is very successful. He wants to give back to this boy. This is the young girl home. So she left by her home all to care for the boy. Day by day, the girl every day to take care of him and encouraged him. And every week, they will go on for an outing. So when the boy accepted to an unwife, they love each other, have life together. That's all.
Okay.
Vampire, feeling in an old castle. He sleeps
in daytime and he is bored. In nighttime, he always feels human and drinks very blood. One day he met a beautiful girl and fell in love with her. However, the girl was quite afraid. The vampire didn't give up and showed his love to her and did many things for her. For example, buy something at present for her. In the end, the girl was to be touched by the vampire. She became a vampire and stayed together with his vampire. Their love is very happiness. Thank you.
Very strong. Every morning, she gets up early, help her mother to do the housework. She has to work in the farm from day and night. She is very hard. One day, when she was in the street, she met a handsome man. After the man knew for her appearance, the man was moved. So the man decided to try his best to help the girl out of her. So the man gave the girl much money and teach her how to make money. In the same time, the girl loved the handsome man. 10 years ago, the beautiful girl wins much money and become a businesswoman. At the same time, her mother killed the illness and her father had a new work. But the girl meets the man a long time and becomes more. More beautiful. One day the girl meets the man again. After a short talk, the beautiful girl fell in love with the man and they got married. From then on, they live together happily. That's all. Okay. Thank you.
Whoa, it's so big.
Oh yeah, of course.
What can it do for me?
It can protect your home and your family.
No, I think it will hurt me.
No, it's very tender.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it a boy?
Whatever you like. Whatever you like.
Oh, it's so magic.
Of course. He's a magic dog. His name is Xiao Tian Quan.
Really?
Yeah.
How much is it?
Only $9.8.
It's so cheap, but
very cheap.
I will buy it, but the problem is how can I take it to my house?
Don't worry, he can fly, so he can take you to your home by flying.
Take me flying?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so magic. I will buy it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Time's almost up. 3, 2, 1, 0. Stop, stop, stop writing. Sit down, sit down. Stop writing.
Ha ha ha!